Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our Mega Reaction Fest 4. We are going to react to the song Mother. It's a song of Danzig and this is my first time listening to Danzig ever.
I've heard this song many times in the past while growing up. It was very, very popular when I was young. And it's also featured in many movies, so maybe Kirti has heard a bit of it. But it's a very popular request, so we've still taken it up because Kirti has never heard the whole song. Probably it's not in our collection at home. Danzig, Mother, and we certainly hope it goes online in one piece. The requests are already piling up in the comments for our Mega Reaction Fest 5 and even 6. This is Mega Reaction 4 though, and we are reacting to the most popular and meaningful requests that I find and another couple of team members in our family find that Kirti will enjoy listening to, since it's mainly her channel and her purpose of listening to music from all over the world without discrimination and music she has never heard before. So this is one of such songs, Danzig, Mother, though I feel she may have heard it in a music, in a movie, because it's so popular in movies, bits and pieces of it.
Mother, tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my words, what they mean, what they say. Mother, Mother, can you keep them in the dark for a while? Can you hide them from the wedding world?
Eruption at the end, wow. Amazing. Wow.
Wow.
Amazing. I'm not not sure if that ending part was part of the song. I don't think
it was a trailer, maybe channel trailer or something.
Okay.
Yeah.
What is your take on this song? How does it make you feel the way he sings? When he says that Mother, it reminded me of Jim Morrison of the Doors. The American poet, the true American poet. What is your take on it? Your feelings, your thoughts on everything?
It sounded fun. What I feel was his voice was very powerful. The way he sang it, you know, belted it literally. The entire song, I liked the music. It was pulsating music. It was powerful. Everything was very powerful, masculine, I would say. Just like his character here. And it reminds me many movies where, you know, the male character or the hero is very powerful and he controls things.
It would be perfect for a villain, don't you think? An evil force or a villain.
Anti-hero, I would say. Yeah. Anti-hero.
It would be perfect for the way he says that Mother, Father.
You know, he reminded me, the first time Mother came, it reminded me of Gabbar.
Okay, Gabbar Singh from Sholay.
Yeah. He also would address mothers.
A Bollywood movie, by the way.
He would also address mothers. Tell your children to be quiet at nights. Tell them to sleep.
Door, door, gaon mein jab bachcha roega, to roega gabbar ke naam se ya dar se. Something like that.
Yeah.
What it means is that in far off villages, even villages thousands of miles from here, when a child cries at night, they cry because they think of
the name of
Gabbar. So this is that kind of thing. But I can imagine why this song was so popular and used in bits and pieces in movies, because you know that the phenomenal singing, firstly the vocals are so deadly, for the guitar work, the drumming is insane, goes along with the vocals at times in the song. You can imagine why it's so popular. It makes your heart race, you know, your blood flow through your veins when you listen to it. I've listened to it many times while growing up, but now I feel that rush of blood all over again. So I can imagine why this is used so many movies. You know, I've heard bits and pieces of it. Never the whole song though. And I'm guessing because of the darkness and the depth and the intensity of the lyrics, I'm guessing that producers would only like to use the Mother part and the little bit of that tune, which is very catchy at the beginning.
Right.
And then leave out all the rest.
I enjoyed the vocals. The way he says it has the impact of it.
Yeah.
Mother, the way... I mean, that's entire personality you can imagine with one word. And he sang it absolutely. I mean, out of the world, the way he sang
it. I thought of Jim Morrison.
Live the character.
When he sings, come on baby, light my fire.
I haven't heard that.
Yeah, we should react to this. It is one of our popular requests. So maybe we'll react to it this festival or next festival. And if you like Doors or Danzig, and if this goes online in one piece, it's the first time we're ever listening to Danzig or reacting to them at least on Enoma. So we are not sure if it will go online. So if you have a request like this, definitely pile them up in the comments. Now's the time of the year to do it during our Mega Reaction Fest. Rest of the year, we are a patron-driven channel and we really can't do, we don't have any time or videos
a lot of things,
to do request of anyone else. You know, and if you have a request and you really want us to react to it right away, check out our Patreon page. The link is in the description box below. That's it for this one. That's all right.
That's all.
Any final thoughts? Mother!
Yes.
Father! That's an
amazing. It reminded me of this movie, Dazed, Confused.
Dazed and Confused. May have been.
Small bits of many songs were there in it.
Don't you love Ben Affleck's character in the movie?
I like Matthew McCartney. Ben Affleck, okay. Thank you for watching.
Mother!
What are you trying to do? Opera now with it.
Was that sound like it sounded like opera? Was it good? Do you think I can be like that? Mother. Yeah, definitely. Thanks, I have a day job. Thankfully. For anyone who says, stick to your day job. I do have a day job. This is what we do in our time off. Part time.
Enjoy it, yeah.